Okay, I'm back. I don't think anyone's watching this, but if they are, I don't have the chat up or anything like I would do if I was playing something a bit more casually, because I haven't played this yet and I don't want any distractions. I just want to focus on playing it. So if anyone's chatting and wondering why I'm just ignoring you, it's because I just want to really focus on playing this. So, let's get back to it. Fucking hell! That scared the fuck out of me! I'm an idiot. That was obviously a fucking splicer as well. Oh. I didn't enjoy that. Nope. No, thank you, game. Fuck's sake. Fuck. I need to buy ammo next time I see a fucking vending machine. Definitely, harder. All the enemies are fucking hand cannons. Does remind me of what I didn't like about the original Bioshock though, like, you know, no ammo, this machine gun feels shite. Hand cannon's cool though. Okay. Elizabeth, seriously. Is that it? What? Oh, I can see that coin. Come here. Yeah. Anglerfish, that's cool. Probably a bit too bright for an anglerfish, though. Okay, what was it? It is... It is... 0928. Apparently, if I got it right, that is... Is indeed. Hello. Fuck, man. Decrease weapon reload time by 30%. Using a plasma to kill an enemy returns some Eve. Plasmas don't seem as good as Vigors were. At least not in this. Maybe Book of Duits just bad with them? I don't know. At least in this. Oh fuck, there's no... Combat in this way harder. A little bit lost now as well.
Go ahead, I'll be fine.
In the shoe shop, in Tullerhorn. And fucking spells just feels so ineffective, both of them. Oh, what?
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we find something useful there.
Like melee is just the way to go. Maybe I should equip that melee. Was it a hat that I got? Yeah, I got that. It's melee time all the time. Adds an effect with projectiles. Enemies under the perimeter will drift towards each other. possession for less. A bit of a dream. Using a lot of shock jockey when I get it. It's really cool. Bronco, no. Damn it. Finally. Possession all the time.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Nice.
Oh, you're not going to have all your this one, Ryan. You know they promoted all manual care, but the implication it produced ice, not dry ice. Yeah, it's no true the machine for this year's gala at the cashmere stands where we left it a month later, below 2,500 pounds of it. Who's still putting the room rental? Not you, you son of a bitch.
This can only go well.
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead. Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
New boots. Attaching to pneumo lines and freight hooks provides a chance of a winter shield and increased damage for 5 seconds. Oh, we're out of boots, so that's good enough for me. Oh, nice. Oh, all right, I'm getting into the swing of this now. Definitely starting to find my burial at sea rhythm. Melee, big part of it. Possession, helpful. But yeah, that melee thing that lets you melee from like distance. That's the good shit right there.
Mr. Dewitt, the plasma? We forgot what we came for.
Can you open this?
This won't take long at all.
Done.
Damn it. son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can hear.
What was that?
It's a new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. Dewey?
Freeze your enemy. Shatter him into a thousand pieces.
Hang on. Oh, you can just totally go down here. Makes sense. Fuck are they?
Simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's it.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
Ha ha! There was some place earlier where the guy had loot next to him. I feel like it was right near here as well.
Okay.
Oh no, wait, there was another thing. God damn, I'm bad at remembering things. Yes. Use them all. Increases frozen state duration, adds an area effect to the projectile that can freeze multiple enemies. And then Bucking Bronco stuff, which is the lamest line. Oh shit! Accelerator. Oh, that's the melee. Fuck. Wait, is it? No, it's not. What am I on about? Or is it? I don't fucking know. What the fuck? Do you like a good shotgun? Question is this a good shotgun? Down in the briny.
Okay.
Oh, this was here before. Okay. I'm just a bit of an idiot. Eight out of 12. Should have stuck with the carbine. Actually, can I just whip the carbine out? Oh, I can. Okay.
If it's anyone's business, it'd be
your own daughter's. New pants. Melee kills give a small amount of health. Melee executions give a large amount of health. You know what? Melee is so good, I'm just gonna use that. Melee is OP as fuck in this. Is that a lockpick? Yeah, boy. Okay, let's go. Or not. What are you doing? What are you doing?
For the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only six vents she can come out of. There are five. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. It's the only exit.
You are burning her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
Can't do that. Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers.
Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
The old Radiation King.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout. Got it.
Come on, love. Oh, Mickey just wants to... a little squeeze.
To look quite saucy. You say.
Two down. Where to now?
Three, nine, five, eight. What is that? Is that a gun? Yep. It's pretty much what I was expecting.
Friendly.
Yeah.